Do you know Kim Seungmin from Stray Kids? Born in Seoul, South Korea, Seungmin moved around a couple of times and even lived in Los Angeles for a brief period during fourth grade where he picked up a bit of English. He eventually came in second at JYP's 13th open audition and never missed a day of training. He only trained for 1 year before Bangchan selected him to be part of Stray Kids, the TV show. While a part of Stray Kids as a group, he graduated high school and frequently contributes to writing lyrics for the group. This includes songs like Can't Stop, 4419, and more. Did you know, Seungmin's favorite color is purple.